day and every day like other days in a year, an amazing boy appears on our planet. His name is Little Prince.
Starting of the story of Little Prince's travel to the Earth, you can't forget to mention his planet and the rose which lives there.
The flowers on Little Prince's planet have always been very modest and haven't taken much place or district honor. They appeared one morning among the grass and withered in the evening.
But one day, on Little Prince's planet, a rose grew from a dry ground by the way.
And Little Prince's life has changed forever since that day.
Every morning he watered his rose with fresh water. When the wind was blowing stronger, he covered her with an umbrella. And in the evening, he covered her with a blanket so that she couldn't get cold at night.
That's why he decided to set out for a third journey in order to find someone who would make him happy. And this way, he arrived at the Earth.
That's me. And me.
And me.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Where am I? What's the time for?
The Earth.
Oh, so young people live in the Earth?
They do, but this is so big. It's an episode where you make it summer. People don't have roots, and the wind will not have sense. It must distant them very much.
I also have some problems with my roots.
Oh, really?
Do you know where people are? I feel so alone.
Maybe not around the other people. Go to sleep and you're looking for. And Little Prince set off on a fire.
Thank you. finally reached a clearing to the forest, sat down and sat in front of him.
After a while, he heard a quiet voice.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm here, under the apple tree.
Who are you? You are very pretty.
I'm a fox.
Come and play with me. I'm so sad.
I can't play with you. I'm a friend.
Oh, I'm sorry. What's happened?
It means you don't come from here. You are a stranger. What are you looking for?
I'm looking for people.
People who dance and hunt. It makes a good family. The noise of the hands. And that scares me. Are you looking for friends?
No, I'm not. I'm looking for friends.
Friends? Everyone from whom it means. Kate meets Kate Barnes.
Kate Barnes?
Of course. Now, the ice boy called me similar to 100 other little boys. I don't hate you. You don't hate me. I'm only a fox for you, similar to other foxes. If you tell me, we will meet each other. You will be the only one for me, and I will be the only one in the world for me.
I think I understand. It's one rose. I think she thanked me.
It's possible. It didn't happen on the earth.
It didn't happen on the earth.
On another planet?
Yes.
Are there hundreds on the planet?
No, there are.
That's amazing. What about hands?
No.
Where is it better? I have four hands. People have for me. Are the hands are similar? So are the people. Amazing people. If you thank me, my love will make sense. Look, can you see Cyril over there? I don't agree. Cyril is useless for me. It's it. But you have got golden hair. If you thank me, my life will be great. Cyril, which is golden, will remind of you. Please, marry me.
Okay.
That's the way to my friends.
In chocolate and eat, people don't even have time to make friends. They buy in the products in shops, there aren't shops seeking friends, so they don't have friends.
If so, when to have a friend in our direction?
You must be very patient then. That's why little prince sat on the grass. In the second instance before, Fox was looking at little prince suspiciously. But little prince said nothing, because speech is a misunderstanding.
But the next day, little prince sat a bit closer, came to her every day, which went closer, closer, and closer. Finally, he came to Fox.
When they were supposed to separate, Fox said,
I'm going to grab.
It's your fault. You wanted me to take you.
Of course.
But you were trying to cry.
Of course.
Did you gain anything?
I gained some because you gave me the color of syrup. I will tell you a secret.
A secret?
Yes, it's my secret. It is very simple. It is only with the hair, the color, the one can see reality. What is essential is invisible to the eye.
What is essential is invisible to the eye. What is essential? It's invisible to the eye.
Your love is the most important to you because you have devoted her a lot of time.
Because I devoted her a lot of time. Because I devoted her a lot of time.
People forget about you. You mustn't forget about me. You always become responsible for something you have done. You're responsible for your loss.
I'm responsible for my loss. I'm responsible for my loss.
Well, did the queen said goodbye to Fox? Is this step to remove the roses to which he had met from the earth before?
Roses seen again from each other and showed them cheerfully.
Welcome again, the stranger!
You don't look like my rose. You have no value. No one thanked you, and you didn't thank anyone. You are less ordinary. As Fox used to be. He looks like many other foxes, but I made him my friend, and now he is the only one in the world.
Roses were really embarrassed hearing little prince's voice. But he was still talking.
You are beautiful, but end. I can't die for you. My house is more important to me than you are together. Because I used to water her. Because I used to care for her. Because for her safety, I used to kill caterpillars. Because I used to listen to her complaints, crises, and sometimes silence. Because she is my rose.
After that, words on the rose and small known their hands, they weren't brave enough to look in little bit's eyes.
He decided the guy to come back to his brother to take care of his rose.
He feels responsible for her. He knows she's doing it, and she has only forced my spies to death from the world.
Little Prince learned patience and responsibility for his words and action during the trip to the end.
He learned the power of true friendship.
And the most important, he understood that someone needs him, and that someone is the only one in the world.